Wagwan Massive, I'm FZiba. Welcome or welcome back to my channel where I share with you what I do to live naturally on a budget. So I did promise to show you when I am doing my hair strengthening treatment using Bare, and so this is it. So please ensure that you stay tuned until the end of this video and make sure you leave a comment. So I start by giving myself a scalp cleanse. I'm using Leaf of Life, one of my favorites, and neem. I'm using these because of their antiseptic and anti-inflammatory properties, and so I added a bit of baking soda and vinegar to the mixture to make my herbal scalp cleanse. So what you see me doing here, I'm just pouring that over my head and I'm just giving it a gentle scrub. After 30 minutes, I rinse out the herbal scalp cleanse. Now what I do to prevent any form of dryness, I go in with my conditioner and I lather this or plaster this all throughout my hair, not on my scalp. And then next I go in with the Bare and I spray it all over on my scalp, because that's where I need to concentrate most. Now, in order to use the Bare, you need to ensure that the Bare is stale, meaning you have opened it for a couple of days. So I've opened this for about 7 days, and so it has lost a lot of its strength, and so what I'm getting from it is just the nutrients from the Bare. Now I'm going to allow you to research the properties of Bare, but this is definitely a good strengthening treatment. After a couple hours, I rinse out the Bare. And that's how we use Bare in our hair care routine in Jamaica. This is what my hair looks like the following day after I've styled it. Now that's it for this video. Thank you very much for watching. Please, please, please remember to subscribe to the Naturally on a Budget family. See you in the next video.